The formula y equals 3.1 times the square root of x plus 17 models the percent of U.S. adults who are considered obese by federal guidelines, where x is the number of years after 1985 and y is the percent of obese adults. And we want to answer two questions. First, what percent of U.S. adults were obese in 2007? So our first job here is determine what value of x we should use, because remember x is a number of years after 1985. The best way to do this is to find the difference between the desired year of 2007 and the base year of 1985. And this is equal to 22. So to answer the question, we're going to substitute 22 for x into our formula. So we'll have y equals 3.1 times the square root of 22 plus 17. Now to evaluate this, we're going to go ahead and use the calculator. So we have 3.1 times the square root of 22. It's important to close these parentheses and then add 17. Let's round this to the nearest tenth of a percent. So in 2007, approximately 31.5% of the adult population will be obese, at least according to this formula. And then for the second question, according to this formula, in what year will the obesity rate be 40% of the population? So now they're giving us the percent and they want us to find the year. Remember, y is the percent, so now we're going to substitute 40 for y and solve for x. So we want to solve the equation 40 equals 3.1 times the square root of x plus 17. So our goal here is to isolate the square root of x, and then we can square both sides to find x. So to isolate x, we'll first subtract 17 on both sides. This will give us 23 equals 3.1 times the square root of x. And now we'll divide both sides by 3.1. So on the right side, we have the square root of x. We'll go ahead and find this quotient, 23 divided by 3.1. We'll go ahead and round this to three decimal places. This is going to be approximately 7.419. And now we want to solve this for x. So now we're going to square both sides of the equation. If we square the square root of x, that'll give us x. And now we'll square the left side. Since I already have this in the calculator, I'm going to go ahead and just press the squared key here, and it will square the previous number. So we'll go ahead and round this to the nearest year. We'll say x is approximately 55. Now this isn't our answer though, because remember x is a number of years after 1985. So to find the year in which the population will reach an obesity rate of 40%, we take our base year of 1985, and then we add the value of x that we found, which was 55. This will give us the year we want. So we'll go ahead and add. So the year is 2040. Okay, that's going to do it for this example. I hope you found this helpful.